Good morning, everyone. I hope you're having a good day. I'm Ajaswi, and I'm here with a cup of coffee and our favorite bird, which not only inspires us, but is a beautiful example of amazing poetry. I feel like poetry is a way for people to pour their hearts out. It's something that they use to express their deepest feelings. And if you just pick up this Bible today, you would see so many great examples of such poetry. But that's not the best part about it. The best part about it is the fact that it not only touches your heart, it gives you the strength to go through any situation in your life. And one such word that really touches my heart, one such word that really makes me feel uplifted when I feel burdened, when I feel like I'm pressed down, is from the book of Psalms. King David in Psalms 23 verse 5 says that, "You prepare a table before me in the presence of my enemies. You anoint my head with oil, my cup overflows. Surely your goodness and love will follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever." What a beautiful word, right? But if you would look at it closely, you would see that David is not someone who never faced any rejection. He's not someone who's never faced any opposition. In fact, he's like one of us. He's someone who's gone through times when he felt like nothing was working for him, who's had moments when he felt that everything was against him. But this word really speaks to me because of his unshakable assurance in the word of God, of his unshakable assurance that God will see him through everything that he's gone through, that he will still honor him in front of his enemies, that his cup will overflow no matter what. And if you're going through something today which makes you feel cornered, which makes you feel like you've been pressed down and there's no end to it, believe me that God will honor you in front of those situations, in front of those enemies, and he will see you through and your cup will surely overflow. So I just want to leave you with this thought today. The beautiful thing about poetry is the fact that it speaks differently to different people. So I'd really love to know if you could relate to this composition and if it just speaks differently to you. So do let me know in the comment section below. Please like and share and have a watch out for us, because we are going to come up with really great things. Until next time, goodbye.